going on, guys? It is Max coming back at you with some more Max Level Gaming. And today we are going to be hopping right back into some Madden 22 gameplay. We are going to be doing a rebuild franchise where Mike Zimmerman has now been fired from the Minnesota Vikings. And so what we are going to do is, I'm sure the Vikings will play out with Mike Zimmer as the head coach through the rest of the season. So what we are going to do here is we'll sim the playoffs, see if the Vikings somehow manage to squeak in. Okay, guys, so stopping off right here real quick. I'm not going to bother looking at the mock drafts unless you guys think I should, then I will. But for now, we are going to go ahead and look at who we have to re-sign. Okay, guys, so I put in a few offers to a few different players. I put in a big offer to Davante Adams. He'll be the big signing if I can get him. Otherwise than that, an offensive lineman, a couple of defensive players like Young Hoku, Forrest Lamp, and Davante Adams all accepted. That is great. That's going to strap us for salary this year, but we can go ahead and go take another look into free agency real quick, see what offers I have left on the table. So if I go to I just have one for AJ Cole left on the table. Okay, guys, so I think with this, my first round pick, what I'm going to do is the Ravens are offering me the 27th and the 31st. So I am sending off that pick to give it to the Ravens, and we will go ahead and skip to the next pick to see who they wanted. Jimmy Sharp, the right end out of Georgia. Now we'll just go ahead and advance to my pick to see who we are going to have available. I'm kind of looking at taking Patterson here. It's someone that they think that would fit into this offense. He always looks good for the massive hit, maintains poise at the catch point, motor is always running hot. You know, he looks good for fumbles. He doesn't get flagged a ton. Loves to use the spin as a counter move. Relies on a swift arm over arm move. Uses speed to power for the bull rusher. Physicals, he's the 14th fastest linebacker. Not super fast, but overall, he's got some pretty decent stats. He's elite acceleration, solid agility, solid change of direction, decent jumping, good speed, and decent strength. So I honestly think that he's who I'm going to be taking with this pick. I don't know his overall, but we will find that out at the end of the draft. On to round 2, pick 10. Next pick here, guys. I got a hidden development cornerback in Pat Bridges. Not quite sure how to pronounce that. Briggins. On to round 3, where I think, unless there's some amazing wide receiver or something here, I'm probably still just going to use this as a heavily defensive draft. So we will go ahead and look for maybe another linebacker or safety here. I'm going to take Reggie Giles here. Again, don't know a ton about him. I just know that maybe I can move him to outside linebacker or down onto the line. And I'll probably do my 4th round pick and then simulate the rest. I'm going to go ahead and take Cameron Bush here, guys, with this pick. I think maybe I can convert him up to be a safety. He's not really, he doesn't seem to be very into coverage, so I figure maybe I can put him up as a safety and use him in blitz packages and stuff like that. Okay, guys, so kind of taking a look at the new team here. Christian Darrisaw at left tackle, Ezra Cleveland at left guard, Bradbury at center, Lamp at right guard, O'Neal at right tackle. Irv Smith Jr. is our tight end with Davidson at the backup. Our wide receiver core, Davante Adams, Justin Jefferson on the other side with Adam Thielen in the 3 slot and KJ Osborne at the 4, Dalvin Cook and Madison at 1 and 2 with Ngakoue at 3. Kirk Cousins as their quarterback and Kellen Mond as the backup. On to the defensive side of the ball here now. We've got Cameron Bynum as the safety. So he's probably going to just be our starting safety. So that'll be a position that I worry about a little bit, but I think Bynum will be able to progress pretty well. Connolly is at least currently our starter over at the right outside linebacker spot. I'm probably going to just slide Surratt up into the starting linebacker. He's younger. Harrison Smith over at strong safety. Our defensive line is DJ Wonnum as the right end. Michael Pierce is D tackle one. Dalvin Tomlinson is D tackle two. And Danielle Hunter at left end with Briggins, Dantzler, and Nickerson at the 1, 2, and 3 with Harrison Hand at 4 if needed. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed this content, don't forget to smash that like button. Leave a comment letting me know what you want me to do with this, with other Madden content, other game content. And without further ado, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.